this exercise is a bicep curl with lots of core involvement. So we're bringing together your core into functional movements. So we're going to again begin by placing the band underneath our feet. I'm using a band that has handles, but you can just use a regular exercise band if you don't have one of these. Feet are hip width apart. My feet are firmly pinned to the ground. Now, to set myself up, I'm contracting my core muscles, belly buttons coming to the spine. I'm lifting my pelvic floor. I've got nice strength through my core. I bend myself down into a squat. Knees are going forwards, not dropping in. And as I breathe out, I'm going to come up to standing, doing a bicep curl as I go. After five, I'm going to take a short break and then we reset and start again. Always make sure your core muscles are working in this exercise. You shouldn't feel much going through the arms at all.